Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. It's always my pleasure to find the best people on the planet. And today I've got one of those best people. I love to speak with Yvette Rios. She's a lifestyle expert. And she's here to talk about one of my favorite seasons, fall. Yvette, welcome back.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm so excited. I've partnered with some really great brands that'll hopefully make the season a little fun and stress-free. So thank you so much.
You know, Yvette, you've got a lot of credits behind your name. You're Emmy nominated. They call you a celebrity lifestyle expert. You're even bilingual. You host a TV show. You're filled with opportunity. What opportunities do you have for my audience to celebrate fall?
Yeah, well, one thing that I like to do in my family is we like to try to make personalized gifts wherever possible. We make our own decorations, cards, and so my new favorite tool is the Brother Scan and Cut DX. What I love about it is it's the only machine that has true auto sensor blade technology. That's a very fancy term, but basically it means you can go from cutting thicker materials like faux leather to paper without changing any settings. It also has a touchscreen and 251 built-in designs that you can use to make just about anything. You can also print handwritten text directly onto fabric. So just to give you an idea, this year what we're going to do is we're going to take some of my grandmother's recipes that are handwritten, and I'm going to print them onto tea towels using this machine. And so that will be a super, you know, special gift that I think my family is going to love.
I know you're talking about the home crafter, but I'm watching YouTube TV. People are creating businesses using that Brother machine. I've seen it.
Absolutely. Yeah, no, this is the kind of personalized things you can buy online from handmade sites, but you can make it at home. You'll save so much money. And honestly, everybody loves a personalized gift.
All right. You bring any other ideas?
Yeah, for sure. You know, we're all pulled in so many different directions. A lot of us are still working from home. Some of us are starting to travel again for work. So this is a really cool product. This is called the PolySync 20 Smart Speakerphone. I love multi-use and multi-purpose devices. This one is a speakerphone, a music player, and a smartphone charger all in one. It has an intelligent microphone, so it'll detect your voice, and it's going to block out any unwanted sounds. So for me, that's like my 22-year-old cat meowing in the background, the kids running around. It's super, super useful. And I also love gifts that give back. Poly created a limited edition pink sink for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So every time you buy one, they will donate $10 to the National Breast Cancer Foundation. And I love that. And then the next idea is really, really important because we're all getting ready to spend a lot more time indoors and we need to make sure that our homes are safe. So believe it or not, if you have a smoke alarm or a carbon monoxide alarm that was installed before 2011, it's time to replace it. So I love Kidde's 10-year worry-free alarms. The battery lasts the full 10 years, and it even sounds off when the device needs to be replaced. They have different models that are designed differently. Some are for hallway spaces that have a safety light. They have some with voice alerts that are great for bedrooms and living spaces. And Kidde recommends that you have at least one on each floor and one in each bedroom, just to be safe.
Just to be safe, I think every home needs all of those products. Now, let's end on a sweet note. Start with something entertaining for this season.
For sure. So this is the season of delicious snacks, and I personally have a tremendous sweet tooth. And there's nothing better than the Cinnabon Cookie Bon Bites. They're a delicious cinnamon roll that's stuffed inside of a melty chocolate chip cookie. It's like a match made in heaven. And they're backed by popular demand, but only through November. So you can order them in an 8-pack, you can order them individually, and you can earn Cinnabon rewards points by ordering them, and you'll get a 4-count of classic Bon Bites just for signing up on the Cinnabon app. It's pretty cool.
I will order more than just an 8-pack. Let me tell you, I do have a sweet tooth. Where can my audience go and find, because you brought some great products.
Oh, thank you so much. So for more on everything that I just covered, you can go to inthenews.tv.
Yvette Rios, they say you're a lifestyle expert, and I believe them because you brought great lifestyle products. Be healthy and be well.
Thank you. Same to you and your family.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.